In this video, I'm going to show you how you can create a movie within minutes on your iPhone. We're going to use Magic Movie within iMovie. iMovie is an app that you can download for free. It's from Apple and it allows you to, or lets you create movies from your favorite photos and videos. Well, there's a special project in there called Magic Movie that will do most of the work for you. Let's take a look at how we can create movies within minutes from our photos and videos on the iPhone. Let's go to my iPhone. Let's first take a look at the requirements. You'll need to have an iPhone, of course. You can also do this on the iPad, but you cannot do this on the Mac. Also, what you'll need to do is make sure that you have iMovie downloaded. iMovie is an Apple app. It's a purple star here. You can download it for free from the App Store. All right, now that we have the requirements out of the way, how does this work? Well, let's go and quickly create a movie. I'm going to show you how fast it is, and then we'll look at the details, how we can make different changes to it. But let's go ahead and just create a project and see how quickly we can make a movie. So I'm going to tap on iMovie to open it up. Now, we recently went to Arizona, so I'd like to create a movie of those photos and videos. So what I do is I go down to Start a New Project. I select Magic Movie. From here, I select the photos that I want to add, photos and videos. So I'm just going to select a few of these here. And now all I need to do is just go down to the bottom here where we have Create Magic Movie. And it's going to create the movie. That's how simple it is. Now there's one other thing that we need to do. We need to change the title. You're going to see that the title, if we look at this, you're going to see it says Magic Movie. That's not what I want to have. I want to change it to Arizona. So there is one more step. You could actually share this, but it's just going to be called Magic Movie. I don't think you really want that. So to change the title, we just tap on the pencil icon here. Go to Edit Clip. We need to edit that clip. The title is within that clip. And then down towards the bottom, you're going to see text. I just tap on text and I type in my new name. So we're just going to call this Arizona. And I'll call this 23. And now I just tap on Done, and I have my movie. That's basically all we have to do. If I tap on Play here, you're not only going to see the photos and videos assembled in a movie, but you're also going to hear some audio that Apple applied to it. So let's go ahead and tap on Play. You can hear that music. We can see the video going through the different photos and videos. You're going to see a video here shortly. There's a video. And then it goes back to a photo and continues on. So that's basically all we have to do. That's how quickly you can create a movie with iMovie, with Magic Movie with an iMovie. Okay, so now let's take a look at a few of the details here. Now that we know how quickly we can do it, let's take a slower pace to this and see exactly how this works. What I'm going to do is just create a new project here. We're going to slow down a little bit here. We're going to create a new project. So I just go down to Start a New Project. And with iMovie, we have three different types of projects. We have Movie, which is the full-blown editing experience that we're all familiar with if you've used iMovie. I can follow a storyboard, or what I can do is have iMovie assemble the movie for me automatically. That's what we're going to do. So we want to choose Magic Movie. From here, I just select the photos and videos I want to add to that movie. So I just go over to my recents, or I could go to my favorites, or I could just go to an album. I could just assemble a video of just videos. So I'm going to go to my favorites. I typically will favorite my photos and videos that I want to add to a project. And again, I just select them. So we're going to tap on the ones I want. And all I have to do now is just go down towards the bottom here. You're going to see Create Magic Movie. And now it's creating that movie. So that's how we select our photos and videos that we want to have in the movie. Now the next thing that I'd recommend doing is going and applying a theme. We can go and add more videos, more photos later on. We can edit those photos and videos. We can add titles. But what I like to do is just make sure that I have the right theme set. So where do we do that? Well, basically, all we have to do is just go up to the top where we have this film strip. I tap on it, and then you're going to see, choose a style. This is my theme. And I just tap on the one I want. So I'm going to go with Studio here. It's going to choose different music, and it's going to apply a different style to it. Now down at the bottom, we can fine-tune that style. I can change the music. I just tap on the note icon, and we have a number of different music soundtracks that we can add from Apple. I'm going to keep it the same here. I can also change the font. I can change the color. You're going to see that there's an orange border around this. If I wanted to change the color, I can do that. And then I can apply a filter. With filters, what I'm able to do is make the whole video black and white or apply a different type of filter to it. Now I'm just going to leave it the same here, so I'm going to tap on cancel in the upper left hand corner. When you do apply a filter, it does apply it to the entire project. It doesn't apply it just to a single clip. All right, so now I've changed the style. I can go and change the music. I can apply a filter. We have my style set. What's the next step? Well, now what we need to do is just tap on done in the upper right hand corner. And from here, I can go and play the movie. But we want to make more changes to it. I'd like to add more clips. Maybe I forgot a clip. Well, in order to add a clip, all we have to do is just go down towards the bottom here. You're going to see add. Tap on that, and I can go and add a clip. I can choose from the library. I can open up the camera, or I can even add a clip with a title. We'll talk about titles here shortly. If I wanted to rearrange these, I can do that. Maybe they're not in the proper order. All I have to do is just drag these and I can place them where I want. I can group them. You may want to group them by day. Maybe you have a bunch of photos and videos from a certain day. You want to group those together. So then you move that entire day together. To do that, all you have to do is just drag it on top of another clip and then it creates a new group. Now when I drag this around, it's going to drag both of those videos. And then if I want to remove a clip, all I have to do is just swipe over to the left and then I can delete that clip. All right, so now we know how to add clips. We can rearrange them. We know how to remove clips. What else can we do? Well, we can go and apply titles to a select clip. We can change the title. We can even add a voiceover. This is all done within the timeline. So let's go over to the timeline. How do we do that? Well, basically all we have to do is just tap on the pencil to the right of any one of the clips. It doesn't matter which clip. We just have to tap on this pencil icon here. And when we do, we go over to edit clip. And it's not going to only edit the clip. It's going to open up our timeline. You can see we have a timeline here. So now what I'm able to do is select any one of these clips and make changes to that specific clip. So what changes can we make? Well, if it was a video, I'd be able to edit it. With photos, all I need to do is just drag any one of these yellow handles here to make it stay in the video longer or shorter. If I want to apply a title to a clip, all I do is select the clip. So I'm going to select this clip here, and then I just go to titles, and I select which title I want. So let's go with this title here. If I no longer want a title, I just go over to full screen. I'm going to leave it at this title here. So I tap on the X. I've applied that title. Now what I need to do is change the text. You're going to see that it says title text here. That's not what we want. So what I need to do is just go down to the double A's and I can go and change that title. So I'm just going to call this Canyons. We'll just keep it simple here. And now we can see we have a title there. If I want to change the volume of a clip, now with movies, we do have volume with the movies, I can adjust the volume of that sound in that clip. So let's go over to this Jeep ride here. You're going to see that there is no volume. Well, maybe there's some music in the background or we're talking and I want to include that in my clip. All I have to do is just tap on it and I can adjust the volume for that specific clip. And then if I want to add music, I can add music. And if I want to add a voiceover, I can add a voiceover. So I can add a narration. Once you make a change, you can always undo and redo it. When you are done, all you have to do is just tap on back and you have your finished movie. So now how do we watch, play, or even delete this movie? Well, basically all we have to do is just go up to Done in the upper left-hand corner, and then you're going to see your project here. I tap on it, and from here I'm able to play it, I'm able to share it, and then I can delete it. If I want to change the name, I tap on the name here, and now I can change the name. So I'm just going to call this AZ2023. And now I have my Arizona video. So that is how we work with Magic Movie with an iMovie. As you can see, Magic Movie will allow us to easily create a video of our favorite photos and videos within minutes. All we really have to do is just add which photos and videos we want in there, and then we go and change the titling, of course. But that's basically it. Now, from there, you are able to go and change the theme, including changing the style and the music. You can add new titles. You can rearrange the clips. You can remove clips. So you can take it a step further once iMovie creates that initial Magic Movie. So that is how we can use Magic Movie to help us create a video of our favorite photos and videos on the iPhone.